Welcome back to a new vlog. I didn't think I was going to vlog today, but I just got the most exciting news, so I'm going to tell you what we've had our lunch. This is how I'm starting my day, a healthy way. I have actually had breakfast, I swear, but I'm just starting this vlog at lunchtime. I've got chicken, broccolini to start my day. Dad's starting it the healthy way, aren't you, Dad? With a nice little green healthy bowl, aren't you? This is how you start the day in Miami, isn't it, guys? Yeah, it's lunchtime. This is how I start the vlog in Miami. Right, so in from lunch, and went straight from lunch, and I actually biked to the nearest CVS to get Jed actually a snack. I know you're probably thinking we've all just had lunch, Jed has eaten, but Jed eats so much, and today I'm doing a video, well, it's actually on his channel, but we're doing a video where I basically control what he eats for a day. So he's gonna love me, because look what I picked up. He's gonna love me so much. These, and I want them, they look so good. Hershey nuggets, unbelievable. So I'm really hoping he takes me some.
Extra creamy milk chocolate with toffee and almonds.
Could you get any better than that? No, I don't think so. Jed took a bunch of these, she took a massive handful. He's actually gone to go jet skiing. So he took a handful of these and then left me and Mum with the rest. But we kind of aren't complaining, are we, Mum? And also, I got Mum these snacks because she asked me to get her these. And I haven't tried them, but you said they were amazing the other day. And these are snackable milk chocolate and almond clusters. I love chocolate with nuts in now. It's like, well, actually, I love chocolate with almond in. So both of these are absolutely, as Dad would say, what would he say?
Banging.
No! Winner, winner, chicken dinner! So earlier I said I had something exciting to tell you guys about, and I'm so excited because I actually leave Miami on Tuesday, and I literally did not book the holiday around this at all because I wasn't going. But it turns out that Ariana Grande is actually playing whilst I'm here. She's playing tonight. She also played last night as well. And I am so excited because I'm actually going and I cannot wait. I've actually seen her before. I've seen her like maybe 4 times in London because I love her so much. So it's going to be really cool seeing her here in Miami because I don't know why, I just feel like it's going to be so different to seeing a concert in the UK. I've never seen a concert anywhere in the US before, and I mean, it's Ariana Grande. It's just going to be insane, and all my friends are going to see Ariana in London and I'm not actually here, so I couldn't get tickets to go. So I'm very, very, very excited. I'm actually going to go to the hair salon in our hotel now, and I'm going to go get my hair blow dried because I do not want to go to the concert looking like this, basically. So, yeah. This is literally a dream come true. I am so excited. And I'm actually going with Casey and Grace from Dad vs. Girls. You would have seen them in the past couple of vlogs. We happened to be in Miami at the same time, and they actually booked the whole trip around going to see Ariana Grande. So basically, long story short, they got given the tickets from their parents for a Christmas present, and Joel was actually going, who's their dad, was going to take them. And we basically spent the holiday with them. It's really weird because we were saying we just feel like we've been on holiday with them. We've seen them like every single day. So basically, Joel was taking the girls, and Joel actually messaged me last night saying, do you want to go and take the girls and see Ariana Grande? And I was like, oh my goodness, I could never do that. Like, thank you so much. That's so nice of you. But obviously, you're taking the girls. It's like their Christmas present. You bought them the tickets. Like, I could never do that. And after I put that, basically, Joel just kept saying, no, don't worry. Like, you're doing me a favor. Like, I don't listen to Ariana Grande. They would rather you go with them as well anyway. So it's like a win-win for all of us. I just can't believe it. Like, I feel so lucky and I'm so thankful. So thank you so, so, so much, guys. I really, really, really appreciate it. And I cannot wait. And also, we're getting a limo there to just top off the whole experience. So today is going to be like a dream come true. Although I'm going to miss my hair appointment, so I do actually need to go. The salon's in the hotel, but my appointment's in like 2 minutes, so watch me run from like one side of the hotel to the other. So I just had my blowout. I look super red because now the sun, like, it affects me like 4 hours after. So you can now see that I'm like excited to get burnt again. It's not my fault. I put on factor 50 on my face and this is what happens, but I love my hair.
Look, you're on FaceTime too. I'm missing her so much.
I miss you.
So I've just had my blowout, and she also like curled my hair a little bit more as well, so the curls would stay in longer. I love it so much. Honestly, having a salon in the hotel is like the best thing that's ever happened to me, especially today, because I want to look good and feel good for tonight. I don't actually have very long before the limo picks us up, so I'm going to start doing my makeup and I'll show you guys the products that I use. Okay, I officially have 40 minutes to do my makeup and choose an outfit. I obviously like hadn't planned on an outfit, so don't judge my outfit because I didn't know that I was gonna be going to the Ari concert, and if I did, I probably would have bought her merch and like wore it as a jumper dress, you know, with like longly high boots or something like really cute, and unfortunately that's not gonna be happening. So yeah, we're just gonna have to see what I come up with and what I decide to wear. But I only have like really short shorts and like proper summer clothes, so I really don't know what I am gonna wear, but yeah, let's get ready. So this is the outfit that I chucked together. We got a white skirt, basic white t-shirt, and I'm wearing trainers. I didn't want to wear boots or heels because, to be honest, I know that by the end of the night, I'm not going to want to be standing up in either boots or heels. So I went for the comfy option. For the Ariana Grande concert, you have to have like a clear see-through bag. Annoyingly, I don't actually have one, so I'm going to have to carry everything. And we know what I'm like, I'll probably lose everything. So I'm hoping that she's still selling them at the concert and I can buy one there. Yeah, this is my outfit. We're going to head down now and we are going to go to the limo. And I'm so excited to see the other girls. I've been jamming out to Ariana whilst I've been getting ready. So I'm very excited. Right, I'm gonna go now. I'm so excited. I'll film like the limo and stuff. I actually really hope that I could take my camera in. If not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be so upset. But it's only like a tiny camera, so I'm hoping so. But yeah, can't wait to see the girls. They are so lovely. So it's gonna be a very fun night.
Here we go. Here he is. Hi. See, this is what I wanted to be in these outfits. Look how awesome our limo is. It's so hard to see because the lighting, but this is what we're going in. We're in the limo. I mean, these guys aren't coming. We're just driving around the corner before we get pictures. But how cool is this, girls? I know, exactly, that we can't use because we're not 21, but yeah, you know,
yeah, water.
We can have water in a wine glass to make us feel to make us feel cool, you know.
Joel and Roland meaning absolute business getting these pics.
So I'm with the girls, we're in the limo and we are very excited.
So excited.
I didn't realise actually how much I loved her. Like, I knew I loved her, but I listened to her whole album before I came up whilst getting ready, and I knew every single word to every single song.
I think I know
every album.
I think I know every song. I'm hoping I do.
Yeah, fingers crossed. Anyways, we've got the aux. We've got the aux cable, so we're gonna put on some Ari and jam away in the limo. Grab ourselves a cheeky bottle of water. Yeah, that's all we can have. Yeah, put it in a glass. Exactly, I'm very excited. And in case you don't know who these girls are, this is, hang on, the light's gone really bad. Grace and Casey.
Hi. Yeah, yeah, in the morning. Yeah, yeah, like it's yours.
Was the coolest thing ever, and now so we're cool. Gonna go to the concert. Yeah, we're like so freaked out, it's so cool. We're gonna get in line now. Is this the main entrance?
It's one of the
to make sure. It's really cool though, because we got out the limo and we was like, everyone's gonna think it's Ari, then they're gonna be so disappointed, but then people noticed me and have pictures, which is really cool. So I was like, at least they weren't that disappointed. But anyways, we are gonna go and get in line and go find our seat. We're not allowed to take our cameras in. It's pretty sad. We have to put them away.
Cry. We just bought merch. I'm so excited. Such cute merch. The greatest jumper is also in here, but I'm so excited to wear it. I feel like it doesn't really go with my outfit, so I don't know if I'll put it on throughout the concert, but I've also got a cap that's so cute. But I definitely do like a like a merch haul once we get in, basically. But yeah, we're very excited. We are gonna go and find our seats now. Isn't this like so different if you like go to the O2 compared to like going here? Like the stadiums are so different. But anyways, we're gonna go and find our seats. I don't know how big this venue is, but it looks pretty big.
Grace is already in her jumper. I want to get in mine now. I want to change into my merch.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, actually mine. It looks so good.
I've got into my jumper to get into the spirit. Doesn't really go in my outfit, but you know, Grace is wearing hers, so I felt like I was missing out today. It looks so cute.
day after Ariana Grande. Last night was absolutely incredible. It was just amazing. She was absolutely amazing. She looked absolutely beautiful. It was just from beginning to end, it was everything. I want to say everything I dreamt of, but I know that I've seen an Ariana Grande concert before, but it was just as amazing as all the other times that I've seen her. And everybody always asks me, like, is she as good in real life? And I actually genuinely think she's better in real life. I didn't even think was a thing. Like, the notes that she hits is just incredible. It was amazing. I met so many of you guys as well, which is really cool being out here in Miami. So thank you so much for being so kind and so sweet. So nice going with Casey and Grace. We all had the best time. They actually go home today, so we said goodbye to them last night, but we didn't actually get in until quite late, so that's why I didn't actually end the vlog. So I thought I'd do a two-day vlog. I will actually show you my Ariana Grande merch that I got, but I'm gonna head down to the pool. So I'm after I've like spent the day around the pool and stuff, once I get back I will show you the bits that I got. But yeah, very exciting. Yesterday was amazing and I'm just so grateful that I got to be able to go. So thank you so much, Joel, as well. And yeah, it was just amazing. So yeah, I just wish we could do it all over again, but annoyingly we can't. But hopefully I'm gonna get tickets to, actually no, I can't get tickets to London. I'm not here. I was like saying last night, I really want to get tickets to London, but the reason I haven't booked them is because I'm not here. So I'm just glad that I got to be able to see her on her Sweetener tour. This is how we're spending our morning. We're actually just about to order some late lunch. No, early lunch. We're about to order some early lunch. And it's so cool that we have this button on the side. I think it comes off. And you click it and then someone comes over, which is the coolest thing ever. What is it?
Blueberry frozen drink.
Okay, thank you. We had peach ones before, didn't we? We've had peach one, strawberry one, and this one is a blueberry one. And it's like frozen, it's so good. We've got food. This looks so good. So we've spent the day around the pool and now I'm back. I'm going to show you the bits that I got from Ariana Grande's concert. I actually kind of visioned that I bought more than this, but I remembered actually like they literally had no sizes of anything. All they had was like extra, extra large or like extra small, and I'm kind of like in the middle of both. So I can only actually get a few bits, but I'll show you the bits that I did get. So first of all, I got this hat and it says Sweetener World Tour, and I thought this was really cute. I did wear this, and also I needed a hat just for this holiday anyways. So I love this so much. I think it's so cute. And then, am I gonna do the whole haul like this? I don't know. Oh, I actually got two more things. This is actually so boring. If you've been waiting for the whole haul, I'm really sorry. And then I got this jumper and I love this so much. The second I saw this, I was like, okay, I need this so bad. This is obviously Thank You Next and the Sweetener jumper basically combined. It's so cute. I love it. They're like two of my fave colors. I love the beige, I love the pink, and it has all the tour dates. And it's really cool to say that I've been to the Miami one, and so I had to purchase this. I actually wish they did merch like for every concert, like their own merch. Like, that would be really cool. Like, next time that I went to an Ariana Grande concert, if they had, like, I don't know, merch that's just you could only get in Miami, you know, that would be really cool. Fortunately, that's never going to happen. And then the final thing I got was, I swear I got a t-shirt, but I must have not, was this jumper as well. And it says, break up with your GF. And I thought it's really cute. I love the lilac. I'm not normally, like, a crew neck kind of person, but I just love these so much. So I thought, you know what? I'm going to get them. I'm going to wear them on the plane. And yeah, they are really, really, really comfy. They're nice because they're like a thinner sweatshirt, and some people would hate that and probably say that it's like cheap, but I actually think it's so much nicer because it's not like bulky. So yeah, I'm rating the Ariana merch. So that is what I got. I'm now gonna get ready. We are actually going out. So my family and I are gonna go and get some dinner. We have been saving this restaurant that we're going to called Prime 112 the whole holiday because it's meant to be absolutely amazing. So we've wanted to do it on like one of our last nights. So we are gonna head there now. Well, once I've got ready. So, update, we are ready. I'm wearing this long like maxi dress. It's quite like booby. So I'm having to like make sure my hands, like here, I have to hold my purse. Oh God, I sound so American. I have to hold my bag here to make sure that my boobs aren't like falling out all night. But we are waiting for Jed, as always. He always blames it on me, but Jed's always the last person. No, Jed is always last. He's always last. Exactly. No, he's always last. Absolutely not. Anyways, Mum and Dad looks gorgeous. You guys, girls. Last night blues. Cheers to last night. Our food is just coming over. Obviously, I've got my huge. I've got a fillet, and this is peppercorn sauce. Well, my steak looks a little bit burned. Yeah, well, I usually get medium, so I will let you guys know my opinion. The sides, they did say were sharing size, and they definitely are right, and I'm glad. It's like $14 for one side, so we have got sides to share. This broccoli looks amazing. Jed's food is still to come over. What did you get, Jed? Chicken and waffles. Oh my goodness. No! That is mental! Yeah! Jeb was like, don't worry about getting me a side, guys. I'm too full. And look at his dinner. It's huge. God. Can't even see how big this dessert is. This is the biggest dessert I have ever seen in my entire lifetime. Like, this could share, but yeah, this is like a whole cake. This could share for like five people. This is peanut butter. What was it, Dad? Peanut butter Snickers. Yum. Incredible. My mum is so drunk right now. She is going live on Instagram. What are you doing? How drunk is she out of 10?
What is going on YouTube? Will you disagree?
No, but how drunk is she out of 10?
11 and a half.
Exactly. Right, everyone, so we are back to our room now. The restaurant was absolutely amazing. We had had so many recommendations about this place and it lived up to every single one of them. So yeah, it was amazing. I recommend, if you ever get the chance to go, to go, although it's so expensive, like the most expensive place I've ever eaten at. So I don't know if we'd actually go back there. Well, actually we would, wouldn't we? We would go back there again. It was amazing, but it's just ridiculously expensive. The food is absolutely massive, so we'd definitely get less. The thing is, we ordered like, well, we ordered three sides between four of us, but still it was like way too much. Like, the food was just huge. So I guess if you're like sharing stuff, it wouldn't be as expensive, but the restaurant was amazing anyways. Jed left early because he did actually feel like really unwell, which is just really like sad because it's like the last day tomorrow. So yeah, it's just really unfortunate, but it is what it is. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.